Emiliano Martinez faced a chorus of boos from France fans as he arrived at the Ballon d'Or ceremony in Paris alongside his wife, Amanda Gama. This reaction stemmed from his previous interactions with French football star Kylian Mbappe, notably during the 2022 World Cup final. Martinez's actions, including a mock minute silence and holding Mbappe doll, led to a complaint lodged by the French FA against him.